Today we are making an incredibly creamy and nutrient-dense red lentil sweet potato soup. I absolutely love this soup because it's gorgeous and looks like a five-star restaurant soup, but it's very, very easy to make. There are only three things that we have to chop. The prep time in general is quick, so let me show you how to make it. You will need 1¼ cups of red lentils, and while soaking isn't essential, I always like to soak my lentils because they become way easier to digest that way. So put them in abundant water and set them aside for even just 15 minutes if you have. Now get out a chopping board and very coarsely chop a yellow onion, as well as 3 cloves of garlic. No need for fine chopping, we'll blend everything together at the end. Then get 2 large sweet potatoes and peel them. You can also just wash them well, but the pretty orange color of the soup becomes more brownish if you leave the skin on. Then cube the sweet potato into about 1-inch cubes, and that's already all the chopping we need to do. Now pull out your Instant Pot and press the sauté button to preheat it. Once the display says hot, add a splash of avocado oil and the chopped onions and garlic, and sauté for about 2 minutes or until they start browning. And then add either the soaked or at least rinsed and drained red lentils to the pot. Top with the cubed sweet potato, and then season with 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon of paprika, sea salt and pepper to taste, and then pour 3 cups of either chicken broth or vegetable broth over everything. Now put on the lid, seal it, and set the Instant Pot to 10 minutes on high pressure, and then let pressure release naturally. Once the safety pin dropped, it's safe to open the pot, and you can then either use an immersion blender to blend the soup or transfer it to a regular blender or food processor. Blend and blend and blend until it's smooth, and then serve it in a bowl. Swirl a little sour cream or yogurt into the soup if you like, and top it with fresh cilantro and some sesame seeds, and dive in. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you're gonna give the recipe a try. If you do, please don't forget to snap a picture and show me. I love seeing when you make any of my recipes, and I'll see you with my next video. Bye.